beans are 6,000 here. So I'm getting like, while I'm editing, I'm getting like weird stuff. My recording is edited, like messing up. So I'm just gonna make a video where I'll actually talk. I do not know where I am right now. Oh, it's my world. And there's a hole under my freaking thing. Okay, I freaking totally forgot about this world. This is where I'm gonna do all of my yeah, I will be continuing the Minecraft series where I play survival. I haven't done one of those videos in a while. But anyways, today we're gonna be talking about how to change the sign color, like make it a different color and stuff. So, first of all, you're gonna need a sign. Okay, you wanna place it down. So, you guys can't see what I'm typing in right now. So, if you click L2 plus triangle thing, you know that? There should be like an arrow on the bottom right. And like the letters and stuff. And like things. And click that, and there should be this symbol right, like that. See, like that. Yes, and. Okay, and it's just like an S with a circle in the middle of it. It's called a double S. So then, what you want to do, okay, is get that double S, okay, and, okay, so what you want to do is go back. Then what you want to do is any number, any letter between A and F, F and A work too, will make it a color, except for S. S will not, it's a scramble number. So, it has to be capitaled, and there is no space in between the double S and letter, the capital letter. So, what you want to do is pick one. I forgot was A's, so I'm gonna do that. So make it and get like a capital one, and then if you want to scramble, just pick any other number, or just do like a lowercase one of these, and it should work too. And then put a space in between or after the capital A or D or F, and then what you want to do is write what you want. So I'm just gonna go like, I'm just gonna write down, let's see here, cookie, and then it should be green. See, cookie's green, and then that's how it works. And if you want to do it like downwards, you just put one on top and then go down one, do the same exact thing, and then write what you want, and then it should be like a different color if you want it to be a different color. So that's how you make colored things. So my outro will be my first like video of it where I don't talk at all. Well, after I did that video, but yeah. So, and that's how you do it. Anyways, I'm gonna continue on playing Minecraft for you guys. Yeah, I'm just showing you for that.
Alright, just
Okay, never mind. I will see you guys later, and I hope you guys have a great day.